There are times, due to the pressures of life or the things that we're dealing with, that you can really feel the struggle. And sometimes arriving at church and receiving the Eucharist is sort of what keeps you going on, and it lifts you up for another week and lifts you up to be present to the people that you are called to serve. It is a humbling, amazing experience to offer the true body of Christ, the true presence of God to my brothers and sisters.